place in Russia 2 weeks ago as a young mutant stood in defiance of the military. And in the Far East, the authorities attempted to quell an uprising at a mutant camp, but they had little success.
We interrupt this newscast with a breaking story. A young woman named Allison Cressmere was identified as a mutant. The Genetic Research and Security Organization is now responding to that report. But a mob has formed and tempers are flaring.
Help!